To create the future, you really need to look at the past. So many great moments at Barrett-Jackson and Shelby, and particularly with Carroll himself.
We're gonna make history again, selling this GT at no reserve.
Absolutely one of the most historic cars of all time.
The number two car is the 17, which is really after the winning car of 1966. So this is one of the first cars to be sold. The two-year moratorium is over, and that car will be very historic.
Shelby has a saying, and it's so appropriate at Barrett-Jackson: first you make history, and then you repeat it.
Barrett-Jackson, Las Vegas.